Hi, thank you for being here today. I appreciate it. I sketched a picture of a little bird. I don't know what kind it is, but anyway, it's a little bird. My husband said it looks like a little sparrow, so maybe that's what it is. So I did it in pencil, and I'm going to go over it now in a Sharpie, a permanent marker here, and then I'll paint it. So I hope everybody's good. We're having hot weather down here in New Orleans. My husband thought something was wrong with the air conditioner, but it's just so hot. Doesn't seem to catch up during the daytime. But so glad we have it anyway. I made a pot of red beans and rice last night with good sausage in it. That's what we had for supper. I want to put in, this here is a 4x4 inch piece of paper for acrylic painting, and I put a quarter here just to show you, you know, the size of it. It's hard to tell without any, you know, anything to measure it by, so. So I'm just going to go ahead and finish doing this, and I won't ask you to sit here while I do this whole thing. So I'll be back in a minute, okay? See you in a little while. Okay, I finished drawing around it with the marker. That I have, so I'm ready to paint. Excuse me. So what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to use sponges in some of the painting instead of just a brush. And I have a pretty like sky blue, I guess, and I'm going to put up here to the top. Let's see how this does. In areas up here above the bird. And, okay, and I'm going to come back with put some white in there. It's got white, but I still like to add a white to it. Next, I'm going to still use my, I'm still going to use the same sponge, and I'm going to go in with some green, and I'm going to go ahead and do the grass now. I'm going to sponge in the grass. Just some color to it. Doesn't have to be painted, but just add a little color down there. And then I'm going to add a lighter green. Oops. Uh-oh. And right here for where the notes, the musical notes where he's singing, I'm gonna put a little bit of yellow up here. Add that color up here. Make it a happy sunshine day. Okay, and then I'll add some white to that, brighten that up some. Like that. And I'll go over those notes again. It's a little wet. I might have to do it when it dries a little bit more, but it's okay. Now, the little flowers down here, I'll just pick some different colors. Let's see, let's go with the purple. I'll do that, and I'll just dip right out of my caps for now. Make a little purple flower. With the white. Stick with this, just purple over here. Okay. And I think we'll put maybe an orange flower. I'll just wipe my brush off. You don't have to wash it when you do this kind of little diddly painting. Just color in your little flower petals like that. And just come and add a little white to them. So, and another one. I don't have pink right now, but I have some, let's say red. So I'll just add white and we'll make a pink with it. Kind of a little pinkish flower, all right? And let's see. Okay, there's the, excuse me, there's the little flowers, and I'm going to dab a little yellow in the middle for them. Okay. All right. At the top, the little bird here, I'm going to paint him. Just a minute, let me get some water here. I'm going to paint him. Sorry, I need some white in here too. I think I'm going to paint him a little yellow to the top. A little bit of orange. Okay, and the bottom, I'm going to add this this pretty blue. It's Calypso Sky is the name of it. I'm going to do the bottom part of them in this. I did some mix with some yellow. It's mixed with the yellow that was on my brush already, which is okay. Graduate this color in with each other here instead of leaving a line, you know, kind of, I don't know, making it come together a little bit. Let's see. Okay, I think we might go ahead and say this little bird might be finished. I think he's happy enough. Just a little bitty. Just a little bit painting. And that's how big it is. It's just a little bitty 4x4. Put in a frame, or you can put a little monogram initial up here if you like, maybe for one of your little children or friend or your grandchild or something, you know. But I thank you for being here. I appreciate it. Y'all take care, okay? And I'll see you again. Bye, y'all. Thank you again. Yeah.